tequila. The real plants are these ones are the different kinds of tequila. All the special editions or the flavor ones.
Vanilla, almond, pomegranate, tamarind,
this one is the añejo, the aged tequila. These ones are a few of the flavors that we have. Okay. The flavored tequilas, you can mix it with a sparkling water or soda or with a little bit in color. It depends on the flavor. Okay. This one is agave cream. It's a pure flavor of the plant. It's before it becomes tequila. This one you can drink it straight, or you can put a little bit of ice, or you can add to your coffee or tea. And this one is one of the creams, it's not very creamy. This one tastes like caramel. Or I have with chocolate, coffee, and coconut.
If you like to take a look there, the small bars over there, we have the big bars on that one.
This one, the pomegranate, you can mix it with the Sprite or 7 of
them. Daniel.
If you want to